On the ground and a base hit into left field. It's going to score one. They're going to hold the back runner, Cabrera. And coming in to score is Schierholtz. And it's a 3-1 lead in a nice comeback for Eli Whiteside.
That really was. And he got a good pitch to hit. That was the key. Had to account where Jurgens did not jimmy jack around. He had to come in the strike zone. And Eli in a protect mode finds a hole on the left side. And the Giants are in a position to go large here.